that. Fuck.
Yeah, I know you do.
Fucking sentinel for your sniper guys.
Straight, you can have that.
Backpack here. Light ammo here. R301 here. Optics here. Sniper.
Anything good back there, D?
What are you looking for?
I've used this.
Turbo charger. On the Devo. That might be good.
Except for the Havoc.
Or the Havoc, yeah. I don't have it anymore though.
Extended energy mag here. Level one.
Oh man, you know what? I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go back real quick, grab that fucking Volt.
10-4.
G7.
A really good gun.
Yeah, but I'm gonna get rid of this for the one.
Mid-range. Anybody need a blue shield?
Yeah, sure. I'll give it to him.
I don't have no light ammo.
I pinged a bunch. Ammo.
Are good.
Heavy ammo.
I got some I can drop, yo.
Check it out. Give them to Kenny. I'll get some more.
Drop down your ultimate. What the fuck are you doing?
I already looted everything. I didn't want to waste it.
Less than 1 minute. The ring is not far.
Speedfire here. Evo shield here. Barrel stabilizer here.
Let's
level
explore
one.
This ring. I need it.
Extended sniper mag here. Level 2.
30 seconds until the ring closes. You like cutting it close, huh? I take that.
Activating jump drive.
Need light and heavy ammo.
Heavy ammo here.
10 till ring closes.
Light ammo here. Shops open for business. Black market here. In the mood for some shopping? Will,
grab you. Aki, over here.
You are coming home with me tonight.
Remember who hooked you up? I've got your back. Okay.
Just come to the black market. You can grab as much as you want. You can grab as much as you want out of here.
Light and heavy.
Light ammo here.
100.
Attention. Delivery care package.
Care package on hand. All father, give me sight.
Kill leader eliminated.
Hell's here. Half here. The squads are toast. Let's be honest. I'm the only real champion here.
Jump drive in position.
Good toss.
Someone traveled through here.
Okay.
Flatline here.
Close.
Yep, bunker. You already know.
It's actually on the other side of bunker. Yeah, we can go through bunker. It might be inside a bunker.
That's what I'm saying. That's bunker.
It's on the other side. Is it? Yeah, it's on the other side, bro.
Marking our surroundings.
Yeah.
I'm like Octane, you guys are fucking so much quicker.
There
you
go.
here. Let's go. I'll push shield here.
Level 3. Oh, respawn beacon? What is that? Damn, we got so much new shit.
D, heal your shit up.
Recharging shields. Find me a battery or two.
Shields out here. Yeah, level 2 backpack anywhere.
Whoa.
Oh, somebody got mad.
They're coming up.
Let's get out of here. Go this way. Any followers?
Stuck.
What?
Oh, come on, D. Come on.
Alright. Crack shields on one. Fuck!
Ah, that's my fault, guys.
Ah, yeah, you good.
And I had a fucking perfect setup, too. I had a fucking flat line at 301. I got fucking stuck. I don't even know how. Fucking, I couldn't move. I tried to fucking...
I seen her. He was stuck between the box and the wood. Don't worry about it, bro. At least you were able to move if you wanted to. D earlier was stuck inside of a rock.
Oh my god. I got stuck inside of a rock. I don't even know how, but I did. What did it look like from your end? You could see me?
Yes. Yeah. Okay. I can hear you. In a certain, if you were like facing where we land, I couldn't see you. I knew you were there because I could obviously your character's highlighted because you're my teammate. But if you were like to turn, like the way you were turned to grabbing the frag grenades and shit, you could see like your gun, your knee, and shit like that. It was crazy, dog. I clipped it. I needed that laugh, dog. Holy shit.
It's like the arc star. It's like I threw it. I mean the bracelet. I threw it into the only little tiny microscopic fucking glitch that you could throw it into in the rock. And it happened to go right into that little hole right there. And it happened to go end up in there.
You teleported like, right into a rock. I couldn't get out.
Literally, right into a rock.
He had to kill himself.
Luckily, that worked.
I know. Yo, I forgot I have this bread here. This bread is so fucking fire, dog. You still haven't tried that bread I told you about, D? That pan sobao?
No,
the sweet bread?
Remember, eyes on the prize. I haven't tried it yet. I'm going to that building.
Alright, hold on.
Yeah, we got teams. You ready to fight?
Fuck.
Guys, all three of us on the same building? What the fuck?
We saw that Carlos.
Oh my god. I can't right now.
Oh, it's one, nigga, he's one.
What? Who's
it's
one?
It's one guy.
No, there's teams. His team is just on the other side. Where is he?
Right here.
He's up there.
I'm healing.
Fuck, nigga.
Fuck out of here.
He's inside the building. Good shit, boys.
Bye bye.
on, I need to heal.
Good stuff, guys.
I fucked their ass up, bro. Legit. Need light ammo and energy.
I got 156 rounds. I can spare some rounds, bro.
You just drop your shit, don't know? There ain't no loot around here.
Oh yeah, actually.
Open up shop and shut them down.
Forgot about that.
Shake a leg. We only got a minute, and the ring's right there.
My favorite kind of loot. The kind that's all mine. Nice choice. You've got good taste.
Less than 1 minute. The ring is not far.
We've got 30 seconds to get to the next ring. If you go down, I'm not killing you.
I'm ready to leave whenever you guys are.
10 seconds until the ring closes. Grab what you need and let's go. Let's use this jump tower. Time's up and we're not in the ring. Move now.
Ready, set, go!
I bet we'll find something good here.
Is there any point of even looting if you fucking put down the black market?
Nope.
Yeah, because
if you can't
grab, you can only grab two things out of there besides ammo. Like ammo is unlimited, but attachments and shit, you can only grab.
You can only grab two items, yeah. So
at a time.
If you need more items, yeah. If you see more items and you're like, damn, I need that, but I couldn't get it, then yeah, you have to go look for it.
I need a level 2 backpack is what I need.
Well, if you didn't see it in the black market, it's not around.
I grabbed it. There was one in there, I grabbed it.
I'm looking for a level 2 extended mag.
Four?
For a light.
I have a level 1.
No, I have a level 2, but there was another level 2. I'm trying to look for it. I'm looking for it. I don't see it anywhere, though. Fuck.
Probably over here.
I checked all the buildings. And how'd you find that shit?
You're lucky I left that for you too. But I have a 9 and a level 1.
It's gonna end on us.
Yep.
What do you wanna do?
Hold it down. Let's hold down the fort.
Okay.
I'm only 65 away from a purple.
Worst case, I see it maybe going here or here, but it's still gonna be right here where we're at. Like, we're literally gonna be right on it.
Nigga, that is a Spitfire? Oh my god.
Shield battery here.
Sniper rifle. Here. In case anybody wants to get funny with.
Not that one. I'm straight.
I'm saying though, right? That one sucks.
You might as well just not say there's a sniper rifle there.
That's true. Matter of fact, let me unping that shit. Doesn't even deserve a ping. I heard something from this direction. Keep your eyes over there. Sounded like a grenade going off or something. I think I heard it again, but could be wrong.
Bless me with sight.
This nigga fucked me up right now. I forgot we had a fucking Octane on our team.
I like Octane. The faster you play with him, the better he is.
Yeah, yeah. He's a fucking speed fucking.
The whole point is to not be shootable.
Right.
Nobody should be able to shoot you as fast as he is. And it's still hard to do that because he's a very good character, but you got to know how to play him. If you play him good, though.
This is definitely landing on us.
His boost is fucking, it takes away health from you.
Yeah, but he self-regenerates, too.
Yeah, you just gotta be tactical about how you use it, and like I said, the faster you are with him, the better he is. For real, bro. It's crazy. It's just, he's just built to go fast. Jump pack. Boom, boom, boom. You're running around, hit a stim shot.
Yeah.
Pop a fucking shield. Another jump pack. Boom, you're gone. It's like nonstop. Yeah, he's
suddenly, we just ran across a fucking team when we were playing earlier. Right before you jumped on, dog.
Think about
that Octane. His movement was so crazy, I couldn't hit him, bro.
Yeah, think about a little plume of dust. When you think of Octane, just think about a little poof of dust, and you're like, "Where is he? I can't even see that motherfucker. He's so fast." Yeah, he is quick, man. Just gotta know how to do it.
There's not a survey beacon around here, bro.
Good question. Yeah, over here on this side.
It's on that building.
I see you.
That's far as fuck.
Might be something good this way. Forget that.
Is that him running? Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know. These Octanes be scaring me, dog. I hear them fucking tink tinks, nigga, and I gotta tink 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 tink. Where's everybody at? Y'all pussy?
I'm just trying to find somebody so we can rush them, but I'm looking in every direction and I don't hear
That's what I'm saying. I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about the rest of the teams. I'm like, where the fuck is everybody at? I don't hear no gunfights. Everybody ratting right now. Side. Hold on.
Care package right in front of us.
Okay.
Alright, what did I miss? Because y'all in the same position.
We're going for the care package.
What? I'm covering you.
Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Graber?
Yeah. I'm going to let go of the 301 or the 99.
Let go of the 99.
Nah, I let go of the,
Optics here. Sniper.
Alright, fine.
Jump drive set.
Are we in the next storm circle?
D, Kraber?
What?
Hey, see someone out there.
Yeah, okay. I can't shoot anybody because I don't see them. I mean, I'm aiming over there, but I don't see them right now. I don't know where the fuck they are.
You want to bring me the Kraber? Because I'll take them up for you.
Enemy spotted. Way out there, like little cucaracha. We've got trouble. I heard someone else is over there. Someone's out there.
What? That's a banger.
Oh, he actually landed that. Actually landed that.
Enemy over there.
They just dropped, dude. They went down.
What do you think? I saw someone. Okay. And I don't think they're selling cookies.
No, that smoke screen is crazy.
Well, what's crazy is that he hit me with it and I couldn't see through it.
That's what I'm saying. I was looking at it. I was like, damn, nigga. At first, I thought it was the fuse.
Yeah, I saw him.
That nigga heard that Kraber sound. Was like, pew!
Kenny, you still with us? North, Kenneth.
Yeah.
Shit, one just landed with us. I'm fucked. God damn it, man. She's underneath in the building with us.
No, I got
right
one
behind
on me.
You, Kenny.
Damn it. Fucking bullshit. We are
inside the ring. Alright, y'all niggas.
I'm being finished already.
What I get for trying to munch.
Oh my god, and they got your fucking Kraber.
Yep. Nigga, all three of them are right there. And they're all thirsty as fuck too, man.
For trying to munch out.
You can't.
On you somewhere,
dude. I was gonna say you can't get our banner because
what the fuck? Fucking bitch. I should have scanned, bro. I don't know why I didn't scan, bro. I should have held him back.
Be back in a second. I gotta look at this.
Alright.
Fucking horrible, bro. Nerds in chewable form.
Yeah.
No, it's amazing. The problem is that it's horrible for me, because now I'm gonna be eating these motherfuckers. Before I could avoid them because they were hard and bad for my teeth.
Yeah.
Who died? Oh, that's a funeral? Be right back.
I swear I eat more now that I quit smoking than I did before when I did smoke.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Fucking here, fucking munching out on fucking Tostitos and bean dips.
That shit sounds good, I ain't even gonna lie.
I just finished a can of bean dip. I'm about to open another one right now.
Well, I ate some Tostito chips the other day with some shredded chicken. With buffalo ranch and like shredded cheese on top. Yo. The best, I don't know, dog. I think those are the best nachos I've ever had. They're homemade.
That shit just sounds fire.
It's fire as fuck, dog. I don't know what the fuck he was doing. I don't think he's smoking, though.
You guys still spectating?
Nah.
Yeah. Keep muting my mic because I don't want to be fucking having that crunching sound, you guys.
Yeah, you good though.
And fucking, I see somebody, I'm like, yo, right there. And then I look down, I'm like, oh shit, my mic's muted. David's probably here just to mute the mic.
Nah, he did say, all he said was give me a second, but I don't know what the fuck he wanted to go do. Probably wanted to go piss too.